It's 3-on-3 here. And the St Johnstone half has been a cross for Higginbotham, who fakes and scores! The League Two side are in front! A devastating counter-attack! And the holders are in serious danger of going out at the first hurdle of this season's Scottish Cup. They've had to deal with wave after wave of St Johnstone pressure, but the chance came along for Higginbotham, and he buried it.